Did you know that the Mona Lisa, one of the world's most famous paintings, was actually stolen from the Louvre in 1911? The thief, Vincenzo Peruggia, hid in the museum overnight and walked out with the painting hidden under his coat. He kept the painting in his apartment for 2 years before attempting to sell it to an art dealer in Florence, Italy. The dealer contacted the authorities and the thief was arrested and the painting was returned to the Louvre, where it remains on the display to this day.